Hey guys, Jenna Gregoire here with Corteva Agriscience. Just checking on some flea beetle feeding for a customer in Northwest Sask, the CS40 treated with Lumiderm. As you can see, flea beetle is pretty lethargic. Lumiderm's doing its job and feeding is very minimal. So these cotyledons are looking real good to get to that one leaf, two leaf stage, and then we should be out of the worry timing for flea beetles here. So everybody, keep an eye on your crops and good luck this spring.